An update now on the Somerset LNG plant proposal we told you about earlier this month. The town is taking up that issue tonight. South Coast Neighbors United and Toxics Action Center will host a meeting to discuss responsible placement for LNG facilities. Texas-based Spectra wants to build a plant in the area along Walker Road. Now, tonight's meeting is going to be held at 7 o'clock at the Old Town Hall.